So this is the road going to Prestige City. This is the Wipro corporate office. So it will take around 15 minutes to reach that particular point. The road, you can see, is a widened road. Good development. Let's move forward. So we are moving ahead towards to Prestige City. You can see lots of development already done here. There are so many development still going on. Good development, good potentiality in terms of a great investment for the coming year.
RGA Tech Park.
Oh yeah.
Moving towards RGA Tech Park on the right hand side, then we'll get Decathlon.
It's around 6 kilometers from here approx. You can see the right hand side. While you are going to Prestige City through the Sarjapur Road, the park you can see in the right hand side, the IT park. You can see in the right hand side the Wipro new campus. From here it might be around 5 minutes drive. Another 4 kilometers to reach the Prestige, the city. There are so many development is coming. You can see the advertisement done by so many builders. There are so many upcoming projects. So another 4 to 5 years, the entire area will be get full developed. So there will be nice connectivity in the future. We can directly connect to Whitefield through Sarjapur, then Aktivile, then we can connect to directly Electronic City Hosur Road. So it's a good developing area in terms of the connectivity. Strategically it is a very good location. So right now there are so many villas, apartments, so many development. So another 2.5 kilometer to reach Prestige, the city. this is what you can see, the Prestige City. It's going to be launched very soon. We are just waiting for the RERA number. So it is an integrated township property with coming the villa, then plotted development, apartment. The Forum Mall will be inside the property and the commercial, IT commercial. So it's around 170 acre property, 1.5 km from Domachandra Circle, 6 km from the Wipro campus. So expected total number of unit will be coming around 7,000. The combination of 1 BHK, 2 BHK, 3 BHK and 4 BHK. Total villa, combination of 3 BHK and 4 BHK, around 150. And plot, around 800 plot will coming. It will be, the plot size will be around 1,200. It goes up to around 9,000 square feet. Tentative price per square feet of plot will be around 5,500. And initially they are going to launch the plot, and after 1 or 2 months later, then the villa and the apartment will be getting launched. So it's a very right opportunity. You can see, you know, like there are so many good development scope is there in this area. So, and you can see the Prestige already, they built the main gate, and you can see the way they have constructed. So I think it is a very good option for the investment. Thank you.